is where everybody were today. We are gonna be reacting to a Try Not to Laugh video. It's gonna be really cool, so here we go. Let's try not to laugh. Let's go. Let me turn
so much overwear. It's gonna be hot. Try not.
Then I don't need a jacket. Thanks, Arthur.
Wow. So glorious. That's so amazing. I didn't laugh yet. Is happening. What is this? Do y'all know what he's saying? Oh, I know that channel. I lost. What was that? That's not right. Oh my god. Okay, let's go. Colors of blue. Oh no, no, I left. No, wait, what? Where are we watching? Okay, let's go. Sorry. This America's Got Talent. What's happening?
You wanna go to PetSmart, Captain?
Yay! He did it! I'm sorry. I'm sorry, little kid. I'm sorry I laughed. That's not funny. That's not funny. Why'd was funny. What's happening? Y'all didn't hear you that. Y'all gotta hear that.
You can do so. You want him to do you so much you could do anything.
Gabe! So he covered himself and ran. That was weird.
Good boy, go, go! Go on, Jen!
Oh!
Hands like that. So he can do it.
Yo, why is it that Cat Zingano is so hard to shake you? Half of Cat's torso is actually fused to the mat. She's also been able to distort her body in some positions that I can only describe as supernatural. Very grudge-like, Joe. Now, Joe, what technique is Judo Santos utilizing here? Like, he's pretending to be a turtle that can't flip over. He's trying to confuse Frank Mir. Frank looks very confused. Look for him to go for a takedown using only his feet, and he got it. This is interesting. Joe just pulled a mummy card. He's showing incredible flexibility in his bones, Joe.
What is happening?
Yeah, this kid is such a gifted athlete. Joe, what are the benefits of completely freezing your body during a fight with yourself? Well, one of the advantages is that your opponent is completely confused. He's unsure if you're a real person anymore, or just some sort of object he found in the cage.
What the heck?
Happening. Evil Bean with the big win again,
is happening?
He's leaving with a big win again, Joe!
It is time for this incredible woman to step into the role that she is meant to have. And
we, all of us, are gonna help her get there.
Okay.
Here she is!
That's the end of this video, everybody. If y'all guys liked it, y'all can smash that like button. And I'll give dude most of the credit to this guy who made this video. I'll put the links in the description below of the regular video. So, I guess, see you next time. Goodbye.